Previously.
Hey!
And so we go.
Hello friends, my name's Lunernight, and welcome back to a Salacious Spire! We are gonna do the daily climb today as soon as I turn down my sound some because it's loud. For November 24th. Right. So, we're going to be playing the Ironclad. Modifiers are shiny. Starting deck is replaced of one of every rare card. Time dilation. All enemies start with a slow debuff. And Midas enemies drop to 100% more gold, but you can no longer smith at rest sites. Oh boy. Not smithing is kind of annoying. Also, is my camera in the way? Yes, it is. And I'm never all that sure, like, where to put it until I actually open the thing. But, yeah. So, I got things and stuff. And shrink this a little more. Better. Awesome. So, elites. You got two, we got three, Let's go that way. And we want to go here? Yeah. Let's go. Alright, let's see. Okay. Sure. Why not? Ooh. Seven for each exhausted. That's 1, 2, 3, 4. So 28 damage versus 32. I think I just want to go with this. Ooh, wait. No, because that would exhaust it once. Dang it, I don't have the energy for it. I shouldn't have drew cards. Whatever. Let's just see what happens. Ooh, Reaper. Immolate is nice. I don't know how to play with a deck of rare cards. I really don't. The bright side of my deck is small. So I can heal off of Reaper if I use this and this. Gaining block is nice, but I only have one card that gains me block. I'm already losing HP. I might as well. I'm gonna regret this. The one of every rare card is really going to throw me off. Luckily, I have Bludgeon. I need more energy. That's my biggest issue. Alright. I guess I'm doing this. I don't want brutality. I'll just straight up kill you. And there's both of you. Dead. Awesome. They exhaust anyways. It's kind of pointless. I don't want this. Yo. I don't know what I want. So let's actually grab this brimstone here. I really like that idea. I didn't have enough money for the bird, even though I would have got the bird. Alright. Right. gonna split. Oh, I should get Reaper, right? Yeah. Nice. Good heal. Extra energy. And do I have a zero cost? I can get offer again. Or I could just end my turn. Yep. Okay. I really don't want to do any of that. I want Havoc. Havoc would be really nice. Oh god. Just kill you quickly, please. I heal off of you too. You know what? Screw you. I don't have an attack. Nope. Okay. Uh, 22 damage. 19 damage. Can I get another attack, please? Yeah, that's the stuff. There we go. That's better. Toxic Egg is really nice. This card is exhausted. I don't have something to exhaust other cards. I want this Infernal Blade. Oh, I can't smith. I forgot. Well, at least I can rest. Okay, cool. Yep. It's 18 damage. Give me something good. Reaper is nice. Let's do that. There we go. Much better. Okay. Gain some energy. Maybe. I could just gain block. Oh, damn. Okay. Hey. Trigger, it's nice. All right. Start with this. Ahead, game block here. Don't need an artifact. Just gain extra. That'll straight up kill you. I'm gonna kill you instead. now I can kill you. Awesome. Feet is cool. Feet is really cool. I love the idea of getting him vulnerable, but this armaments, I can't pass up on armaments because I need the and I need the upgrades, damn it. Sure. Whatever. I can remove it later. I've got so much gold. Ooh. Don't need to heal. Lose 1 HP and draw a card. Go ahead and gain vulnerable too. Okay. Right. What will this do? Okay. So if I do this. And then I need to make you slower. So that's. Go ahead and do this. This. Right. Okay. Very nice. This is just gonna be funny, honestly. You know, armaments probably wasn't the best idea there. The human form would probably be better, but whatever. Too late now. I don't want to see if I can get feed. I want to get feed. No, it doesn't want me to have feed. They're impervious, and it's upgraded. Sure. I guess I'll rest. I don't really have much of another choice. Okay. Nine for each card in my hand versus 23. 1, 2, 3. That's 27. Let's do it. Ooh, 33. Nice. 2. Oh wait, if I don't take damage, I get a better score, don't I? I should do that instead. I forget. I forgot. I'm sorry. Alright, let's try this again. Let's go ahead and amp it up a little. There we go. End my turn. All right. You don't have any strikes in my deck. All right, cool. Does hurting myself count as taking damage during the boss fights. I don't want to chance it. I wish I could double tap this bludgeon. Okay. Oh no, I'm gonna take damage. No, go back. Stop. Stop. Stop everything. That's all right. Does it already matter if I take damage and then restart? Did it still happen? I have no idea. I am gonna go ahead and do this. Okay. I don't have a choice. I gotta. Hope that doesn't mess up my perfect. If I do damage to myself. Okay. I guess we'll find out. Another Reaper sounds really nice. More healing. Not that I seem to need it. Yes. They already have strength, I might as well. Okay. Ha-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da. One, two. This is the only path with two. Actually, I think I could go this way too. Yeah, so either way. I have so much gold. I have so much gold. Okay. Awesome. I should have waited for feed. Oh well. Yep. Please give me a Necronomicon. Yes! That's amazing. Thank you. That's so exciting. Yes, please. Remove doubt. All right. What do you got for me? Two sets, nice. Tiny chest is also very nice. I think I want to go with tiny chest and this tea set. Like, whatever, mall bank, oh no. Could use this to gain more block, which should be really good for Juggernaut. So I'm going to go ahead and grab this too. And this is upgraded. I want another one. Okay. I don't really need to heal. What do I want to add? Flex would be funny. Another armament would be even better. Since I can't upgrade stuff. Alright. Let's do. All right. I should have played Juggernaut first. Whatever. I could do this. But he's probably going to die soon anyway, so what's it matter? Alright. Very nice. Exhaust a card, draw some cards. It looks good. I kind of want fire breathing. Just a little bit of fire breathing, no big deal. There's a two question marks this way, but that way's got a shop. I have plenty of gold. I'll probably hit a shop next round, though. I kind of want these question marks. No. Thank you, but no. Hello. All right. Ah, damn it. Oh well. I'm gonna take damage. Okay. Armaments. Let me go ahead and use this. And this. Nice. Very nice. Yeah, whatever. At this point, why does it matter? Okay. Nice. Cool. Yes, please. Yay, bag of marbles. Hell yeah. That's amazing. Okay. Not a good turn to get it on, but that's okay. And boop. Okay. I don't get a whole lot of energy normally, so Whirlwind wouldn't be very good for me. Playing some Weak would be nice. Searing Blow is kind of whatever. I could go with Clothesline. I mean, they'd get 6 Weak. Why not? An Iron Wave for the block and the attack. Blood Vial. It's kind of nice. Okay. Let's draw a card first. No. All right. Okay. Yeah. Should do this first. And boop. Awesome. Love me a Necronomicon. Shockwave would be nice. Weak and vulnerable, and it's 5 and it's already upgraded. An extra feed, I'd be more likely to get it. All right. Okay. Armaments. I'd love to do Shockwave, but it looks like I'm gonna do Reaper instead. Is this an elite? No. Okay. Okay. More upgrades. More impervious. More life. You guys are so teetotally effed. That's a little frustrating. All right. Well, I'm going to take damage anyways. I might as well use my damn bludgeon on this guy. I mean, he's got a first turn vulnerable, so. Okay. Oh. Okay. That was a bit more damage than I thought it would be. All right, then. Well. kind of whatever. Yep, good time to rest. All right. That's 6. Lovely. Very nice. Well done. Let me go ahead and drink this artifact. Just in case. Yep. And he made me vulnerable. I would like to disarm him, but I mean, oh, he doesn't look happy. Let's see here. Let's do this. No perfection for me. This will kill him. I won't get to use this. Oh well. Yay, another limit break. I can't rest at rest sites. Whoa, no, I can't smith at rest sites. So if I go to rest sites, I can't do anything. All of these are pointless. Well, I guess I'll pick up this. More strength ain't really going to do much good for me anymore. I really like the idea of heavy blade, but havoc... I mean, Heavy Blade would be really good, though. But Havoc would help with my energy issues. And... You know what? Heavy Blade is... Hold up. Heavy Blade's a 2-cost card, right? And I have a lot of strength. I could probably first turn kill things. Like, I won't even need the Havoc. Alright. Yeah. Okay. There's a lot of question marks this direction. I hope there's elites that way. It looks like there is. Okay. Oh, but shops. I could go this way. Yeah, I guess let's do that. I don't want the shops. Okay. Hey, there's Havoc. I know, I'm missing out on 2 shops and I have 1,400 gold, but... I mean, might as well. Gremlin Horn, that's nice. Hello, sir. It's only 21. 29. 32. Screw it. Could get more feeds this way. That'd be really cool. Let's see. Dropkick could be kind of nice, honestly. I think I'm just going to skip this one. Yeah, I'll fight. Let's do it. Come on. Bring it. Hit me. Fourteen. Okay. Awesome. Ooh, hell yeah. That's amazing. A little extra strength, whatever. I guess I'll rest. Pummel, I guess. Alright, shop time. What do you got for me? Vira. Whatever. Might as well. Sure. And sure. Another Havoc. Kind of want the fire breathing, but whatever. Don't think I will, but let's go ahead and buy this and this. There. Lots of purchases. Might as well. Won't make much of a difference. Yeah, sure. Actually, that might end up being really good. Oh. Hello. Okay. I exhume. Disarm, I guess. Would it have, should be able to kill him next turn anyways, right? I just need 6 attacks. Or maybe not. Hold up. I want to see if playing that will make me have 2-0 cost of that, if that makes sense. All right. Okay. Okay. All right, let's see. I do this. I do this. I grab this again. I dual wield this. Yep, you're dead. Awesome. And another fairy in a bottle. Fancy that. Hello, friends. All right. So we played twice. I guess I'm gonna kill you. You do have the most. Nice. Very nice. please die? Who am I even fighting? The Awakened? Probably shouldn't use a whole lot of stuff then. All right. What do we got here? 8 times 5 is 40. And it'll get played twice. Okay, yeah, you're dead. Weirdly enough, discard that. Uppercut. And more seeing red. Damn. Oh. All right. Sure. Yep. Yep. That's really nice. Okay. To do. Oh. Just die. Stone calendar is pretty nice. Explosive potion over the healing potion. Yeah. Another reaper. Yeah. Oh boy. Hey. What's up? Okay. Yep. And yep. Aw. Oh well. Let's do this. This could have went a lot better. 4. Okay. Nice. Oh. Alright, let's rest up. Full health. Hell yeah. Yep, just in case. I know it's whatever. Okay. Do this. Do this. Might as well. Do this. Do this. Do that. And do this. Okay. It'll be okay. I'll take a damage, whatever. Ow. It actually hurt a bit. All right, I guess I better kill you, huh? Yay. I probably didn't get a very good score, but it's all right. 1069, I had fun and that's what matters. Let's see. Hey, top 1,000. You know, that's not bad. All right, cool. Thank you guys so much for watching. I will see you in the next episode of whatever I decide to make. Lunernight signing out. Bye.